Welcome to one of the cornerstone cities for the MFL, Grim Bay, Wisconsin, home of the Attackers.
Also home of the first semi-successful head transplant, Grim.
Yeah, whatever happened to that poor guy?
Well, he did all right for himself. He's the state mascot for head cheese.
Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Nuked London Hatriots take on the Grim Bay Attackers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pilot?
And MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslide have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Just some good old downhill running there. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's 1st and 10. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And it's 1st and 10. Defense was reading him like a book.
Like it was written in.
Oh, mama. He just knocked him in. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Uses a time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy. Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking.
Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's 1st and 10.
He could go all go.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. Second down in a mile. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at. Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's 1st and 10.
me? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Hold everything. The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Your entire life is one big black hole.
Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and 10. Not going to, and he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is!
Oh, with the brutal hit! It's first and 10. He refuses to go.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Down in the punter is warming up. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he just turned ginormous. Look out! Second down and more than the QB would like. The quarterback just... Oh, the receiver has to make that catch. Now he put the team in a hole. Third down and... Well, good luck. He turned into a mutant fireball with that play-on dirty trick. And anything he touches, he's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And the rest of sounding like a 90s video game. And it's first and 10. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and 10.
You can't keep a good mute. You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I...
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and 10. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. First down and 5. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And that'll bring up second and 1. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And it's first and 10. Not much there, maybe a yard. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and 10. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Second down and 9. Picks up maybe 4 on that play.
I know how this another hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
That's the end of quarter 1. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Third down and 5. Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. I've had it. I'm running out of excuses. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Is that right, Pip? That penalty makes no sense.
Yeah, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. Second down, the defense has enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and three. Second down and five. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown.
Hey, man, I scared him with Simon. I am a hell of an old fellow.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All we need is 77 to fight it.
And it's first and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a...
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
He was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. The ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the...
Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the MFL. First and 2.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And the offense has only 2 running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last 2 runners for this outfit.
And that'll be second down and 4.
Touchdown!
mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and seven.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
Now that's it. The boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably grabbed his pants.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And heading for the end zone. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it.
And this is a first and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. Went to the air and came up big. They stump the clock with their first time out, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Thank you. third down. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Wow, wow.
Man, oh, man, they lined up and faked it.
Just like my third ex-wife.
The defense wasn't ready for that at all, Bricks. The offense converts on fourth down and keeps the drive alive. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Oh, great throw! Great catch! And that puts 6 points on the board!
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, Grim!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
Up 2 yards on the pass.
And this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe up.
Hey, you kill a ref. It's not murder if they have it coming, right? Take the hit. Do something about that ref, you pussies.
And it's first and 10. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him.
Yeah.
it's first and 10. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Graham. You're a game for 10. I only we can have a two.
Second down and long. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitting.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. Nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? Am I losing my mind? Or did that play that I saw just not happen? I gotta stop smoking them untidy laundry pods.
And it's first and 10. This dirty trick, and he's running like a... His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Look, guys, I'm supposed to be impartial, but this ref is so dirty, he should be where he's most at home, buried in the dirt. First and goal. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily.
Hey, man, I was hanging on the kettle now. You know what I have?
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Just keep coming.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. Oh, man, about a six-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. Not going down, and the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
They're lucky to have survived so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
Now the defense called a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I made a really good one, Grim. And then the doors open and the team cheerleaders get on. That's when small talk is really put to the test.
Nice hit. And it's first and ten. Point with multiple interceptions. The QB should just throw in the towel. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. First and four. Up of about three on that play. And that'll bring up second and one. Third down and three. Great catch, and that's a touchdown! Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. Kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. If there were functioning brain cells before.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore win.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. The third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just about over.
I got the thing stuck in my ear again!
How do you like your defense is cooked? The ball carrier, bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks. Left, so they will lose all running plays in their playbook. And that'll be second down and four.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else coming.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Tim, what if
he's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. And that's another turnover for the defense. More to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this. Oh, he just got crushed.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing in the hurry-up offense, you moron.
And that's another pick. Man, oh, man, the defense is going to have more receivers. interceptions in the offense. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. First and 10. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Graham. Oh, boy. Yeah, you're game for talent. I only mean you have a shoot.
First and 4. Perfect pass and a score! You know, you have to wonder if the original creators of the Doomsday AI programmed them to dance as a way to mock us as they took over, or if they taught themselves in the irradiated ruins of the old world. Either way, enjoy! Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Matt Stupsing time.
That's why the...
At this rate, the QB's gonna hit. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. Shave a few days off his life. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
And David Rich's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex.
And he held on to that one for a first down. First and 10. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And with another pick, oh man, he just crushed him. I gotta see that again.
I had a kid once like that walking down the sidewalk texting with his earbuds in. Freaked him out. He said, hey, what'd you do that for? I said, to teach you a lesson. What lesson, he said? That unless you're a baboon with big baboon balls, you gotta pay attention. Hey, law of the jungle, you know?
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pop?
Second down in a very lot. Looks like the defense called the ginormous dirty trick. It's a whole lot of player right there.
Hey, no game, man. I can't. Jim on that. Yeah, I got
Get him out. Get him.
Third down and, well, good luck. Comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now and he's gonna try and... Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Excuses for this QB. You just pow with the scrambler. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Third down and long. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. It's first and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
And like Bricks' balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. The 20. He's at the 10.
He scores!
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't.
The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
Is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. That's back-to-back penalties on the kicking team. Someone get him a Valium.
Oh, I got one.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
And he's off to the races. The 30. Here comes the defense. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout. As the defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the hits off of enemy players. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, it's when the game is on. Oh, he just got crushed. First and 10. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. The attackers attacked the opposition to a bloody pulp and are victorious today. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut-sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice-looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You tanked my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.